안녕하세요. 이번 강의는 Something to Do의 세 번째 마지막 강의가 되겠습니다. 첫 번째 내용부터 들어보시죠. 내 생각에 그것은 상관이 있을지도 몰라. 노출의 기간과 말이야. duration of exposure, 노출의 기간, 노출 기간입니다. 노출 기간과 상관이 있을지도 몰라. 확신도가 굉장히 낮은 조동사 might였습니다. might have something to do with, have something to do with, 상관 있다, 연관 있다, 관련 있다였고요.
I think it might have something to do with duration of exposure. I think it might have something to do with duration of exposure.
I have something to do with the neighborhood we're in. Something to do with the neighborhood we're in. I have something to do with the neighborhood we're in. I have something to do with the neighborhood we're in.
그것이 우리가 포함되어져 있는 동네랑 관련이 있을 수 있어. Neighborhood we're in. We are의 발음은 were입니다. We're in. We're in 다음에 in 뒤에 목적어가 neighborhood죠. 우리가 들어 있는 동네랑 상관이 있을지도 몰라.
I have something to do with the neighborhood we're in. I have something to do with the neighborhood we're in.
Well, it might have something to do with my volunteering. Well, it might have something to do with my volunteering. Well, it might have something to do with my volunteering. Well, it might have something to do with my volunteering.
Volunteer, volunteering. 자원, 내가 자원한 것과 관련이 있을 수도 있어. Might는 확신도가 굉장히 떨어지는 조동사입니다. 그럴지도 모르지.
Well, it might have something to do with my volunteering. Well, it might have something to do with my volunteering.
Do you think it might have something to do with the stress Carlos is under? Do you think it might have something to do with the stress Carlos is under? Do you think it might have something to do with the stress Carlos is under? Do you think it might have something to do with the stress Carlos is under?
Carlos is under. Under 뒤에 목적어가 the stress입니다. 카를로스가 받고 있는 스트레스랑 그것이 관련 있다고 생각지 않아? 카를로스가 받고 있는 스트레스랑 그것이 상관 있을지도 모르지, 안 그래? Under stress입니다. Carlos is under.
Do you think it might have something to do with the stress Carlos is under? Do you think it might have something to do with the stress Carlos is under?
I thought it might have something to do with the transmission we picked up on the receiver. I thought it might have something to do with the transmission we picked up on the receiver. I thought it might have something to do with the transmission we picked up on the receiver. I thought it might have something to do with the transmission we picked up on the receiver.
나는 생각했어. 그것이 트랜스미션과 관련이 있다라고 말이야. Receiver는 신호가 오는 것을 잡는 것, 즉 수신기를 의미합니다. 우리가 수신기로 picked up, 잡아낸 transmission, 신호. 우리가 수신기로 잡은 신호랑 그것이 관련 있을지도 모른다고 생각했어.
I thought it might have something to do with the transmission we picked up on the receiver.
자동차에 관심 있으신 분들은 트랜스미션이라는 말 많이 들어봤을 겁니다. 자동차에서는 변속기. 변속기를 트랜스미션이라 그러고요. 지금은 무선의 송신, 신호를 가리킵니다. 우리가 수신기로 잡은 무선 송신 신호랑 관련이 있다라고, 관련 있을지도 모른다고 생각했어.
I thought it might have something to do with the transmission we picked up on the receiver. I thought it might have something to do with the transmission we picked up on the receiver.
You know, downsizing the party might have something to do with the fear that no one will show up. You know, downsizing the party might have something to do with the fear that no one will show up. You know, downsizing the party might have something to do with the fear that no one will show up. You know, downsizing the party might have something to do with the fear that no one will show up.
있잖아, 파티의 규모를 줄이는 거. 그것이 관련이 있을지도 몰라. 어떤 두려움과 말이야. 아무도 오지 않을 것 같은. 파티에 아무도 오지 않을 거라라는 두려움과 파티의 규모를 줄인 게 관련이 있을지도 모른다라는 거지. 관련이 있을 수도 있어. 다운사이즈라는 것은 말 그대로 사이즈를 다운시키는 거, 규모를 줄이는 거죠. 파티의 규모를 줄인 게 아무도 안 올 거라라는 두려움과 관련이 있어.
You know, downsizing the party might have something to do with the fear that no one will show up. You know, downsizing the party might have something to do with the fear that no one will show up.
But I'm starting to think it might have something to do with this other guy. But I'm starting to think it might have something to do with this other guy. But I'm starting to think it might have something to do with this other guy. But I'm starting to think it might have something to do with this other guy.
Other guy. 다른 사람이 한 명 더 있는데 난 이것이 그 다른 사람과 관련이 있다, 상관이 있다라는 생각이 들기 시작했어. I'm starting to 동사원형. 동사원형 하기 시작했어. 연관이 있다라는 생각이 들기 시작했다고. 이 다른 사람과 말이야.
But I'm starting to think it might have something to do with this other guy. But I'm starting to think it might have something to do with this other guy.
Might this have something to do with you sleeping with Chuck? Might this have something to do with you sleeping with Chuck? Might this have something to do with you sleeping with Chuck? Might this have something to do with you sleeping with Chuck?
Might라는 것은 확신도가 굉장히 낮은 조동사이기 때문에 혹시라고 해석해도 좋습니다. 뭐뭐일지도 모른다라는 뜻이기 때문이죠. This might have를 뒤집어서 의문문을 만들었죠. 이게 혹시 너가 척이랑 장거랑 관련이 있어? 그것 때문에 이러는 거야? 전치사 with에 ing인 slapping 이렇게 동명사가 들어왔죠. 동명사 앞에 you를 넣음으로써 목적격을 넣음으로써 의미상의 주어를 만들었습니다. 네가 척과 장거 때문에 이러는 거야? 그것과 이게 상관이 있는 거야?
Might this have something to do with you sleeping with Chuck? Might this have something to do with you sleeping with Chuck?
It must have something to do with the tomb in Emily's spellbook. It must have something to do with the tomb in Emily's spellbook. It must have something to do with the tomb in Emily's spellbook. It must have something to do with the tomb in Emily's spellbook.
이번에는 must 조동사가 들어왔기 때문에 틀림없어입니다. Spellbook은 주문을 외우는 책, 주술책, 주문책입니다. 그것은 그 무덤과 에밀리의 주술책, 주문책과 관련이 있음이 틀림없어. 상관이 있는 게 분명하다고.
It must have something to do with the tomb in Emily's spellbook. It must have something to do with the tomb in Emily's spellbook.
And it may have had something to do with her death. And it may have had something to do with her death. And it may have had something to do with her death. And it may have had something to do with her death.
And that이라고 지금 앞에 and가 있다 보니까 death을 net이라고 발음했습니다. And가 밀려오면서. 그리고 그것은 그녀의 죽음과 관련이 있었을 수도 있어요. 그랬는지도 모르죠.
And it may have had something to do with her death. And it may have had something to do with her death.
You think maybe he had something to do with it? You think maybe he had something to do with it? You think maybe he had something to do with it? You think maybe he had something to do with it?
당신 생각에 그 사람이 어쩌면은 이것과 관련이 있다라고 생각을 하시는 건가요?
You think maybe he had something to do with it? You think maybe he had something to do with it?
Maybe they don't want something. Maybe they don't want something. Maybe they don't want something. Maybe they don't want something.
그러니까 어쩌면 그들 모두가 그 화재랑 관련이 있을 수도 있어요. 관련이 있을지도 모른다고요. 어쩌면 아마 뭐뭐일지도 모른다에 확신을 낮추는 표현이죠. Maybe there is something to do it 라고 할 때 head 발음은 거의 안 들립니다. 강세가 없기 때문에 매우 약하게 그냥 쓱 지나갔죠.
Maybe they don't want something. Maybe they don't want something.
Do you think that maybe the father had something to do with it? Do you think that maybe the father had something to do with it? Do you think that maybe the father had something to do with it? Do you think that maybe the father had something to do with it?
당신 생각에 어쩌면은 그 아버지가 그 일과 관련이 됐다라고 생각하시나요? 그 아버지가 그 사건과 연관이 있을지도 모른다라고 생각을 하시나요?
Do you think that maybe the father had something to do with it? Do you think that maybe the father had something to do with it?
Maybe this has something to do with that insurance investigator. Maybe this has something to do with that insurance investigator.